volume supply?
Yeah, see, you plug your monitor in, you plug your printer in there, and you turn them all on and off from there.
What do you mean power supply?
I don't mean really. I mean, what's the word? It's so that you, when lightning comes, it don't give you a sharp overvoltage. What do they call that?
And you're gonna use it?
No, you can have it.
What do you mean?
I don't want it.
Really?
I don't need it.
But you don't have lightning?
I got plug-ins over there. I don't need it. Let me show you what I'm trying to talk about. I can't. I'm where you're at. I can't think of what I. Here it is. What do they call this? One of these strips?
Yeah, I know.
That's really what this is.
Oh. Hmm.
Surge protector. Voltage surge protector. We get a surge in voltage, and this is supposed to protect it. I don't see it say protected. So it protects your equipment from a boost in voltage. Like if lightning hits and you get a, this is supposed to shut the power off before it gives you any damage to your equipment.